Baby, me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
What's up, guys? Today we're checking out Pete Rock featuring Method Man, Half Amazing. Now, I don't know who requested this song. Like, I know you out there, you're probably watching this video, but sorry I couldn't give you a shout out, but I forgot. I literally can't find who it was, but you know who you are, and shout out to you. And yeah, today we're going to check this song out. Pete Rock, I don't know who that is. Method Man, I've heard a couple songs with him, I think. And yeah, let's just go ahead and get into this song because I got a busy schedule today.
And I say, run about now, get ready to get down. Just watch the sound of the band they call Pete Rock.
I'm Method Man. Thumb heads. What? Cherry heads.
Oh,
what?
Bro, this has sounded amazing so far.
Cat.
What?
How we do,
what?
Bro? Yeah. Hit it off, you know what I mean?
P.R.
Like this,
take
y'all.
Take him to the bridge.
Yeah.
Float on this magnificent track, wise, intelligent, all-star gymnastics.
Oh, this beat is so beautiful, bro. This beat is just so... This beat is like music to my ears. Literally, like... Oh, man. This is so good.
Reinforce your threat. Who got the money to bet against the number one?
Some bomb lyrics will kill this
crush the competition
song.
With the limited edition. Heavy caliber
okay.
Rhyme. Shooting down your peace sign. The war's on for real. Run, grab your shield. Yo, meth. Take the steel and let these cats know the deal.
Style blazing. Iron lung on this collaboration. Money for the taking. I ain't sweating confrontation.
Okay.
Aura. We be the men's up tomorrow. Masked up. License to kill. Bringing the horror to your house like Amityville. Keeping it molding real.
Oh,
niggas
my
ain't
God.
Supposed to feel.
Hot like
you know the deal. If you read the resume, gives a fuck what niggas say. Tim boots to pave the way. Here I come to save the day. Yeah, stop the fucking prep. Transform the Mr. Map. See that logo on my chest? Save a damsel in distress. Hot shit in the song. Gotta get until it's gone. Kids wanna get it on. Get smacked up and shit upon. Ride till you prove me wrong. Think you can do me, huh? Can't we all just get along? In this modern Babylon. Dueling with my nemesis. Laying down laws. Don't start if you can't finish it. I'm telling you, Paul. Got the power of a media shower. Coming down on all you cowards. Tricking your funds.
Bruh, this is insane.
Straight from the slums, dynamic duo, son, Ghost Rider, Jonathan, and Soul Brother number one.
Oh my, this beat is cold, bruh, and these lyrics are even colder. Like, oh, this is so amazing. Bruh, whoever requested this, I'm giving you a shout out. I'ma find who it was.
Leaping tall buildings in a single band. Blasting in the round, blasting out a 40 pound. Y'all niggas fuck around, take that and handle it. Method Man, I get strong with Titanic shit. That means abandon ship, get a life
okay.
And get a grip.
Oh my, that
there
means
no
abandon ship.
I can't fish. Transmitting live from Apocalypse and the Chocolate. Boy Wonder, my sidekick, Cowabunga. These evil doers, days is numbered. Reflexing like the X-Men on Rap Veteran. That beats no question, boy you need protection, son. I'm burning up, check the temperature. You're fucking with the last emperor. I get long, dangerous, son. For all who enter the 36 deadliest chambers for all the prejudice entertainers. There ain't a damn
wow.
Thing that you can tell us. Bite your tongue, I beat the troublesome.
Yeah.
So sweet, niggas is holy,
pick them off from long range, break them down to small chains. A New York giant stand in front of your squad. What up, God? A million to one odds that you can't stop this bullet. I'm like Refrigerator Perry, rush right through it and just do it. So act like you knew it. The Mount Vernon shall influence the rap committee. Coming live to your city. Swing hard like Ken Griffey, gang stacks.
Okay.
Now who's next up to bat? Knock him out the box. Met the man in Pete Rock, celebrating victory. Rap world remedy. Take a double dose, deadly.
Deadly kid.
Yo.
Oh my. This song is so good. I've never heard anything like sound like this, really. And I heard some of Nas. It ain't hard to tell, man. Oh, this song was beautiful. That was beautiful. This beat is just so good, man. Man, I wonder how, like, who composed this, bro? Like, how did you, how do people even come up with this, bro? Oh, we got a little bit more. Is this like a preview of the next song?
This cat was the Salam of his era. He was saving groups, man. This cat was really saving.
Okay, that's the end of the song. I'm guessing that's like a little like preview of the next song or something like that. I don't know, but if that is, let me know, because I definitely want to check that one out, because that was sounding amazing as well. But this song was incredible, bro. I enjoyed it a lot. Shout out to Norman Rich for requesting this song. I knew it was like somebody. I just found him, Norman Rich. Y'all gotta let me know if that was like if the end of this was like a continuation of another song or not, because if so, let me know if it was, and let me know the name of the song, because I definitely want to do another one. This song was incredible, bro. Incredible. I love the feel of it, the beat. It just came together all so beautifully. And Method Man and Pete Rock both did their thing on this track. Man, this is a good song, bro. I can't wait to listen to this again. Thank you guys for everything. Thank you guys for, you know, continuing to support my channel, and I hope we continue to grow as well. And if you guys want to see me react to anything else, just let me know in the comments. Make sure you like the video, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Peace out.